Oh no, where is Jasmine? She is so traumatized by being here at the shelter that she just wants to hide. But you'll notice that she trusts us humans enough to use us as a hiding spot, if that's the best option. She came to us on our Second Chance program, meaning that she was transferred here from another shelter, and for that reason we don't know anything about how she might do with other cats or with dogs or young children. But because she is so fearful, she probably would do best in a quiet home with calm adults, maybe older kids, who could give her the time she needs to adjust. And what you're seeing from her here is the way she will probably act in your home at the beginning and may enjoy some time to herself. But as you can see, she does enjoy human contact and really does like to be petted. Jasmine arrived at that other shelter with a badly broken right elbow. And once she got here, the medical team considered amputating that right front leg, but decided to let it heal. And it has done that, but you can see that she favors that leg, does not put weight on it or walk on it normally. And for that reason, she should be kept indoors only because she can't run and climb trees the way she could otherwise. It does seem to have symptoms resembling arthritis, and that may require some medical attention down the road in her future. We'll be glad to go over all that with you so you can coordinate with your vet and keep her happy and healthy in her new home with you.